they say? Something like that?
The ants.
The ants. Okay. Because of some curse, you know, and some disciples. Yeah. Force of disciples' karma. I'm told like that by my protectors.
Wow.
I say, the curse is too long already. How come? They say, oh, the force of disciples' karma. Yeah, okay? Never mind. Same with mosquitoes. They know nothing about enlightenment or ahimsa or the five precepts. Just like some people, you cannot teach them, you see?
Mm? Yes, Master.
They don't understand. Even if it's black and white, printed in the Bible, the Holy Bible, or in Buddhist Sutra, they read it. It's like they have not read it. They read it, but they don't see it. It's like that. Okay, now, oh, sorry, I don't mean to compare the people to the mosquitoes. But what else? If they just keep drinking blood and eating other cups, then it's similar to the mosquito or not?
Yes.
Oh my God. Okay, but the mosquito don't have the mind to think. They cannot change, but the humans can change. We can change. We can change, and I'm hoping they change so that I can help them. Okay, my love. Good question. Yeah.
Master, you mentioned the curse. Is there a way to break that curse?
It's possible. But I would have to use astral magic.
Oh.
And I don't like that. Then I will own them, you see?
Yes.
And then also the force of karma of so many disciples made that happen.
Yes, Master.
So cannot blame just one person. I have rescued that person from hell.
Wow.
But she did not repent. So she's going back there again.
No.
While the body is still here, the soul's already punished in hell.
Wow.
Well, just like while your body is here, you still can go to heaven and enjoy heaven's scenery and blessing. Yeah? Like many disciples do.
Yes.
So that proves that we are not really the body.
Yes.
Because the body doesn't go anywhere, neither to heaven nor to hell. Only the soul can do that. So many of your brothers and sisters, they went to hell also while still living here with us. You heard all that, right?
Yes, Master.
Sometimes when they talk about it during retreat or weekend group meditation, yeah, many more, some don't talk, okay? Some don't know how to express it. Some were just too excited or too emotional because they went there and then they could help to rescue their relatives or parents. So they were excited or touched or very grateful. So they just blurted it out. There are many who don't. Many just went there for a visit. Okay, good questions you have today. Any other questions?
I think that's all, Master.
Yeah? Okay. Fine. Okay, fine. Yeah, I wish I could keep everything like this. Maybe I should. But then I cannot work. Maybe I just push it to one side. So next time I don't have to rearrange it again because it takes me many hours to try. Before I saw you in this conference, me and the other brothers already tried to figure it out, testing again and again. It's just for me, one person even, have a lot of work like this. Yeah. So I also appreciate you guys. You know, you have to arrange for so many people so that you can talk to me. Yes. And also appreciate many other brothers, cameramen and technicians who do the equipment during our group meditation or during retreat, yeah? So, and with many ear translations and all that, organizing a lot of work. That's why I thank them all the time. I thank you also. It's good that I could do all this even. I thought, my God, how? When I receive all this, you know, somebody dropped it up somewhere and then I had to go and get it because I don't want anybody near. Yeah. And before receiving it, I already thought, no way I can do it. But before they even talk about it, they say, we will buy this and that for you, Master. I already thought, no way. No way I can do it. No, I never did anything like this before. I look at my desk full of wires and instruments and whatever not, you know? Yes. So the books are on top of the wires, you know? The microphones are on top of my keyboard because I got not enough room. Not just room, but has to be the right distance. So when they say they would buy this, buy that for me, I thought, no way, no way. But I thought, okay, never mind. Let them buy it so that they are happy. Because if you suggest something, you want to give something to somebody and that person refuses outright, immediately, without trying, you feel sad, no? Disappointed. So I said, okay, let them buy it. And then I can have an excuse to tell them that, look, it doesn't work. Don't blame me. I will return it to you. You use it yourself. I plan it that way. Yeah. But I can't believe it. I just did it one step at a time, you know? And it looked very, very complicated on my desk. I just did it. Yeah.
Thank you for coming, Master.
Thank you much.
What was that?
thank you for trying.
Oh, thank you for trying. Yeah, of course. I'm superwoman. No, Master does everything. Master knows everything. Yeah. You expect everything from me. You expect me to do all this and take people from hell and bring people to heaven and teach people initiation and take karma and everything else at the same time. Like I'm 10 persons. But I'm just thinking you are doing a lot of work there, no? In order to set this up, right? I mean, your side. For me, only one person. But for you, you have to set up a lot of things, right?
We love that, Master.
Ah, sure, yes, I forgot. How would I forget such a thing? Men, you know, they are machine lovers. Yes. Some wives are jealous with some husbands because he loves his computer and his cars more than he loves her. That's what she said. Some said to me that way. And some say, oh, my husband is a car fanatic, you know, something like that. Or computer geek, computer addict. Yeah. You can be addicted to computers, can you?
Yes.
Oh, because of many things on the internet you want to know, right?
Yes, Master.
Okay. I thank God I'm not yet addicted. I don't think I can ever be in love with a computer. No, not me. No. Just work and learn what I have to only, yeah? I don't have a great ambition to know everything about computers and all the service it gives. I don't need it yet, thank God. And I learn only whatever I need to work, okay? For you guys and for the television. And that's a lot already. I don't know how other people can manipulate the whole system of computers. They offer a lot of services, right?
Yes.
Sometimes my telephone asks me, you should have an Apple ID now or later. I always put later. And later, I press later again. Yeah. And sometimes I say, upload software, hardware, whatever. Now, or pick a time. Or tomorrow, I always say tomorrow. And then tomorrow, if I can see it, I put tomorrow again, always tomorrow or later. Yeah. I don't need anything more. I'm safe. I'm peaceful as is already. I said to my phone, I said, I don't need. Don't ask again. But they always ask. And I always say no. They don't give you an answer, yes or no. They say now or later. So I push a later, yeah? Always later or tomorrow. That's good. At least they give you an option, eh? Okay, my love, if you're happy now already.
Yes, we're happy, Master. Yeah.
Satisfied? Yeah. Then we hope next time we see each other again, all of you like this, okay?
Yes.
Yes, Master.
I'm really happy to see all of you.
Thank you, Master.
I'm very worried when I praise you. But my heart is very appreciative. So sometimes I cannot not say thank you. I'm grateful. But please don't let your ego take control of your great self. You got that? Be in control.
Yes, Master.
Don't let your brain, your mind, your stupid computer mind. It's a computer. Don't let a computer control you. Huh? Control it. Don't let your ego control you. Because you will become not the person you want to be. You will become arrogant. And an arrogant person is a very ugly person, inside out. Ego is no good for anybody. It makes you sick, it makes you wrong, it makes you feel like you are somebody when we are nobody. Nobody is anybody. When we die, we go to the same, you know, 2 square meters underground. If we can even have that, sometimes not. Yeah, it depends on how we die or when and where. We are nobody, really, okay? This physical body is nothing. So don't let your talents, don't let my praise, my gratitude ruin your great knowledge, your wisdom to understand what is right, what is wrong, okay? And that we are nobody. I mean, this I is nobody. But our soul is somebody. Our work is great. But we are not great, okay? You understand the difference?
Yes.
Our work is great, but we are not anybody. The soul is good. The Master Power is helping us all the time. If we are clear-minded, the Master Power, the Yasku Goddess, the universal beings, help us to do our work seamlessly. And whenever our ego comes in, we might make mistakes. Or we are not doing as good as we should. Even though we don't know it, we don't know that you could have done better. You see what I'm saying? Yeah?
Yes, Master.
Like that. Even though, okay, never mind, it's good. Most people are satisfied with what we're doing. Even if you do it less than yesterday or less than when you don't have ego. Most people don't differentiate it, cannot see the difference. I saw the difference, but I thought sometimes let it be. Because for the majority, it's good already. Yeah, it's just I am picky. But I have to remind myself that we are in this world. We don't always have perfection. We cannot have everything we want. We just have to have what we have and be happy with what we get. So like this, I also relax. Otherwise, I'm on edge and I will drive you on edge too. Sometimes I have to scold myself. I say, enough, good enough. Let it be, let it go. You see? I say, they work hard enough already. They're only kids. It's good. So, and then I calm down, I go drink something. And say, oh, be happy. Good, be happy. And the animals come and say, good. You are safe, you're happy, be happy. Yeah. Okay. All right then. I love you.
Love you, Master.
Okay, kiss, forehead on wisdom eye. It reminds you. Yeah?
Yes.
Right, my love, sweetheart, darling, apple pie. I love you.
Love you, Master.
Not just for my heart, but for my soul, for my higher self. Love you very much. And thank you for everything you do.
Thank you, Master.
See you next time, I hope.
See you, Master.
God bless.
Bless, Master.
That's it. Calendar finished.